focus on is not to fall into the category of political corruption, as Chicago is known for, and just to be honest with your voters and the people out there, and hopefully you could gain the trust of the city.